guys. He's Renan Vital, and I'm here for Professor Talita. We're gonna show you guys some nice takedowns, right? Go. Right, guys, for rework this inside trip takedown, I always have to make sure I will have my hand close to my partner's shoulder, because that way I can have more control to the person. And my second hand, I will grab here a little bit close to his elbow, right? And then what I'm gonna do, I will do one step back, and then I go touch my partner's feet. But before I do this, I have to make sure you get the timer. I have to touch my partner's foot before he step on the mat. He'll do a step. Before he put out the mat, it's gonna be the time I will do the takedown. Look at me here, when he step, boom, and then I get the time to take it down. Why? If you step, if you try to go for the takedown, when my partner already had all his base, look, it doesn't work too much. And then I have to switch for another takedown. If you make the person walking here and get the time, you get the takedown. Right, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the technique. It was so great. When you start like getting the timing, man, you guys get the takedown easy. Thank you.